begins near White Orchard, with my dear friend Geralt of Rivia seeking his lover of yore, the sorceress Yennefer. She'd eluded him for years, but now seemed just a few steps ahead.
We meet again.
Thank you for saving me. People say all kinds of things about witches, but I've always known yours to be an honorable guild.
So you managed to salvage some goods?
Yes, but I await the repair of my wagon. As time passes, my losses grow. Do you need something? I'll let it go half free.
Let me have a look at your stock. Take care.
My dad had a sword once too.
Come on. Run, Roach.
Make way.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. It's haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle has turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Felt dreadful ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
This ghost. Describe it for me.
Well, it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
It looks like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress. All rags, its skin flaking off its bones, and it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith, or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master, if you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree. If you could drop your price a bit, that settles it then.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights. It's abandoned now, no one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off, please.
Talk to the commander.
Oi!
Ah!
Sweet military.
Infamous well. Strange, no sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched. Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith. Won't stray too far from the well. Noonwraith won't stray too far from the well. Body. And reach it from here. be useful. A corpse, hanged by the bucket rope. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. Arm fell away. Additional weight? Was she wearing something heavy? Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs. Wide pelvis, small. Got it. Lucky not to come up empty-handed. A bracelet with an inscription. To Claire, from Volker. Bracelet must have belonged to the woman in the well. Wide pelvis. Wide pelvis. Wide pelvis, small jaw. A woman. Around 30, judging by the teeth. Left arm's missing. it's doing here. Strange, she's not attacking. Something's tied the Noon Wraith to this place. An object.
Need to prepare for this night
before she'll leave this
world. Wraith oil.
Drink some potions. And the bracelet.
Igni.
May the sun shine upon you.
Job done. The well was haunted by the ghost of a woman who was killed there. I drove it away.
I just hope every unburied wretch don't start haunting us. Or that battlefield's gonna cause us a heap of trouble.
If they do, you know who to contact. Meanwhile, Claire, Volker, names ring a bell?
I don't know him. Though I did hear our herbalist Tamira mention a Claire once. Same one, maybe? Your reward, Master Witcher. The gold I'd hid away for Mandy's dowry. Without you, she'd never have lived to wed. Now, there's hope for it, at least.
How about that? Never expected to get a dowry.
Nor did I suppose I'd ever give one to a witcher. Strange times these, wouldn't you say? Strange and sad.
Here, tossed it on the roof, then fled through the orchard. Boot prints. A man's. Large. Stinks of piss. And vodka. Off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Oh.
Good day. Greetings. Decide. Should we draw it or no?
I've got to make soup out of something.
But Tosley said he'd not give his dog this water.
Took off his boots and went in the water. Probably wanted to cover his trail.
Yes.
I have my eye on you, Nordling.
What do you want, Wanderer? Discipline. That is what you folk lack.
Lost his boots in the rush. Something jumped out of the rushes. Drowners. But he managed to escape.
Me gran told me about Smith's boy. Lad went missing one day, so folk nabbed a witch that was hunting nearby. Started poking him off.
Tracks lead back to the village.
They'll resettle us all south of the Yoruga and bring in the guardians to farm our land.
Trail ends here, but I'll recognize him by his wounds. claw marks. It's gotta be him. Nasty wound. Run into a drowner?
What the fuck do you care?
Whoa, our arsonist's a charmer too. Come on, Smith wants to talk to you.
I ought to talk to a non-human. Sons of bitches all, and dwarves are the worst. Greedy little magpies, do anything for gold they will. They forge the blades the black ones put to our throats, am I not right?
Listen, we can work this out man to man. I give you gold, you don't turn me in. My mum died a while back and I sold her tools. I've spent some, but what's left is yours.
Magpies and dwarves might be greedy, but I'm not. Can't buy me.
Then I'll beat your fucking mug to a pulp!
Try me, peasant. I could use the practice.
Ow! 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 Oh, stop! Stop! I give up! Damn it! You broke my nose!
But not your legs, so let's go see the smith. And take my advice. Don't try anything else. Here you go. One village pyromaniac in the flesh.
Nap! You! I knew your mom for years. Charged her nary a copper. This is how you repay me! I've had enough. Hey, soldier! A minute of your time, please.
No! Willis, I beg you! I was drunk! Didn't know what I was doing!
I've told you, Master Willis. We will help you rebuild once reinforcements come. The supplies have been ordered.
Not what this is about, mate. This here's the arsonist. A witcher found him.
The forge was important to the garrison. Destroying it was sabotage. No trial needed here. Just a tree.
Harsh as punishment goes.
But deserved.
You know, I hated the Black Ones at first, like everybody else did. Now I'm thinking they might just bring order to this place.
Teach these layabouts some manners. But enough about that. Your reward.
And I managed to save some things from the fire.
Anvil still holds, so I'm sure I can bang something out on it.
You need anything, let me know. Give you a good price.
Return customer. Welcome.
Show me what you got. Like you to forge something. So long.
think those plums are wreaking havoc on my gut.
It's raining, it's pouring, and Bromir's snoring.
Going to Mum, you raise your glass with me?
It's Durban now. D-E-R-V-A-N. Not Goidemar.
Who told you that?
What?
Chitty.
What do you mean? Sunshine upon you.
Damn deer stripped the bark off the trees again.
What do you say to that?
We'll talk about it later.
What did old Ernest prophesy before he turned his toes up?
Come on now.
Vavar! Missing one day, so folk nabbed a witch that was hunting near.
This is yonder in the past.
Freak.
Twisting and squirming, so wham bam, they knocked his head off.
Except it was some drowner that had supped on the king.
Yes. What is it, Wolf?
Got good news and bad news. Good news first. Captain of a Nilfgaardian garrison knows where Yennefer went.
And the bad's that we have to kill the griffin for him. What else could he want from two witchers? Go on. Tell me what you know.
Griffin's abandoned its lair. Gotta make a lure, set a trap.
Need help?
Running through the fields, picking herbs? Thanks. Think I'll manage.
Something else you'll be needing.
Got anything interesting?
Depends what you're after.
Farewell.
My gran told me about missing one day, so I hope now.
Hey, yeah.
The trouble.
Faster.
Who did the fly hit you again?
What did the boat do?
No!
are.
We'll look for Bastion later, once it's safe.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. Haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was. Bloody hell.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses. And corpses feeding. Someone told me they were feared of fire, so I took a torch, tried to chase them off. Horse shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me, keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion and I'll pay you well.
Fine, I'll help you. Just been a few days since the battle. Chances we find your brother alive are slim. Very slim.
I would have thought, but I want to find his body at least. So Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the Black Ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield. We'll move on together from there.
Not so fast, Roach.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield, especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hussar will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on! Sooner we get this done, the better.
corpses, and the war's just started.
Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
Come on, SR. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here.
That him?
No. Vapor's son.
Come on, SR. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Vapor's son.
This ain't a good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for. Come on, SR. Can you smell Bastion, boy?
Still nothing.
Good time to chat. Let's do what we've come for and get out of here. Where are you going? these ghouls to eat me alive. Stop running like a scalded cat. Help me!
Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
Reckon this ain't a good time to chat. He found him! The Sar's caught, he's sent! Come on!
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts, landing all around, and all he could say was, "A soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield." Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No! He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. Blind man, leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his home. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent... Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
That's it, Roach.
Come on now. Go, go.